I don't think I mentioned this earlier, but the balloon actually has two different patterns on it. If you can see, there's the dividing line kind of halfway across the side. So what I did was, I wasn't entirely sure how this was going to look when I was building it. So for half of the balloon, I made a pattern that kind of resembled the VBS theme, kind of the small world, you know, shapes and colors theme. That was the main objective, or the main target, I guess. And then, but I wasn't sure if that would really look okay. So what I did on the backside was I just did a kind of another pattern, sort of based on some of the hot air balloons I'd seen online. It's supposed to be kind of a, well, let's see if I can get this out of the way. Supposed to be kind of a wave pattern of colors, and that is actually on the back side. So right now I have the intake valve taped to the blower so that the Great Adventure theme with the shapes and such is facing forward, and that other, that alternate pattern is facing backwards. However, the, you know, during inflate, the, or during initial setup, the balloon could actually be rotated around if you wanted to use the other pattern. I considered flipping it around partway during the week, but I didn't. It's extra effort that wasn't really needed. But, so anyway, there is that choice of multiple patterns if you want it. Okay, so I guess that's it for now.